It's all Frog here. Let's play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Plus, my voice is still garbage, which means I probably won't talk as much, which you already know is a lie. But I'm going to try to talk less. Let's just take stock. We have to increase in size 5 times or more. That one's going to be tricky. Magician or teleportation for dummies. We already have. So just sleep in 10 beds, 5 rubber cement. That's not too bad. I'm just trying to think if it's best to keep doing greed to try and roll our way into the blanket of the jar. Ironically, we got the blanket in the daily yesterday, but it doesn't count. Or do we? I don't know what we do. Let's look at the stats real quick. 546 items. Yeah, there are definitely 549. We have 390 secrets. There's 403 secrets. We have 390, which means we have 13 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the 4. Yeah, that's correct. We started doing the daily one. Oh, we're going to have a 5 streak in the dailies. I'm not worried about that. It's probably going to start today. Although, I may have won the last few I played too. I don't know. Anyway, it's a new challenge. We're going to get beds. I still think greed's the best way to do it. Greed with the D6. Or, you know, we could do Eden runs. 8-G-E-B, writing these down again, for those of you who don't remember, 8-G-E-B, 8-G-E-B, V-P, 7-Y. Alright, let's move. What do we got? Squeezy's very good. We will obviously take that to start. Oh, good, they drop hearts. I thought I just got hearts. I was like, I need to go to this first. 2 free keys. What are these gifts? That we have received. It's a beautiful thing. No machine. Okay, prove me. I think it's worth it. It's probably not. We have a nickel. Obviously, we're not going to use it on any of these items. Actually, all suck, so I don't think we're going to buy. Well, we can reroll them. Well, let's see what's in the item room first. Yeah, we'll do chocolate milk this time. Because we can tap shoot this. That's why it's better than Monstro's Long. Wow, this is really bad. The battery is about the most exciting part of this whole show. And it's bad. Ooh, it's a 2-shotter. Oh, I've got spirit hearts I forgot to get. Go back and get those. You're firing a lot faster than this. Probably should be. Supplies almost look dark. Try not to miss. Alright, last wave. Trying to focus on the flies. Whoa! Nearly got me. We have spirit hearts waiting for us. Try to remember that. Spirit hearts are waiting. We will take this, although I'm not thrilled by it. In normal mode, this is so good, but. This doesn't pay off in this. Alright, who we got? We got you. That was a little too easy, to be honest with you. Yeah. Got him. No idea how. Horrible dodge. That's a dumb idea. Oh, it's a brilliant idea. I'm a genius. Aside from the fact that I now don't have a charge for the devil deal. That was a little ill-advised. We want to get Mega Blast. We're not going to use it, obviously. Although, Mega Blast in this mode is probably really good. Yeah. Now that I think about it, Mega Blast might be really good in this mode. None of those are Mega Blasts. None of those are very exciting either. This is why you need the battery. I could have batteried. Real talk, why do I only have 2 HP? Oh crap, because of experimental treatment. Alright, man, that's a horrible item, but at least we get to take it with me. Okay. So many things in life, you can't take them with you. That one you can. Still rocking the free key. I kind of feel like that's a reroll. Well, that's not. But I really do feel like the other thing's a reroll candidate. You know I can't help it. I'm gonna play it. Excuse me. The items suck. One of those is supposed to be full health. Just so you know. That was worth it. Boy, I wish I had some more pennies. Might take the nightlight just for the slow. Alright. I'm still a wizard. Battery giving freeze. So what the hell is giving freeze? Science is really good for us too. I feel mostly comfortable with this build. Mostly. Science is just a fantastic item. No matter how you slice it. Attach you now. Give me some HP. I guess we can literally buy HP. Alright, I'd rather get something better, but... Oh, I gotta sneeze. Pardon me. Wow, spiked the mic there. Apologize for that. Thought I had turned away enough. The answer was no, I had not. Thank you for the battery charge. Stand still. Two of these, I'm assuming. One is not strong enough. And yet, it's only one. Penny short. You leave me a penny short? That's the worst game. Whoa, wait a minute. That was not that. That was a normal chest when I first came in here. Bummer. Did I know that pill? It was the second pill. It was the Are You Wizard, I think. Oh, it was pheromones. Relationship is turning explosive. Oh, this is a great 1-2 double feature. Perfect. turf. Spoiler alert, we're taking both. So good.
One makes you lock.
Well, there's one. We don't have any money, so there's really no reason to re-roll that. Now I really wish I had a re-roll for the nightlight. I really don't need it. We need to grow two more times. If we can grow two more times, we are feeling good. Three more, four more times. Five total. The halo is not growth. Magic mush is growth. The halo is not growth. That dude is probably getting blown up. Sorry to disappoint. Definitely picking up tears. Chocolate milk Ludo. Oh, that's two. So three more times to grow. I love Ludo. I mean, I really do. I think it's not right in this run. That's definitely not right. No batteries yet. We'll get some. Now that I see this in action, probably shouldn't have taken the succubus. It was a waste of an HP. Yo! Oh god. Really avoided that one. Yeah. Gotta dodge and not hit the button there. Oh, there's a spider. What could possibly still be alive? Wow. No, it's not good either. That's good. I like the soul. Soul and torn photo. Look at how fast the recharge is on this. Dude, that is amazing. I almost want to keep this fight going just so I get battery charges for the deal. Is Maggie worth it? I don't know, man. I don't know. Battery charges. Come on, guys. All you're doing is wasting my time here. Viewers are trying to watch a show. You're delaying it. You charge extra money for admissions now. Wow, this is so good. Of course we're gonna go too far on this thing. Have you seen me play this game? I mean, hey, what makes you larger pills? Alright, first off, let's not be stupid. We're hoping for 48-hour energy, obviously. Drowsy's good to know.
Lemon Party.
Lemon Party's effectively useless.
X-lax.
Better than X-Lax.
Relax.
Both of them better than Relax. I don't think I'll drop a recharge unless I'm in battle. So I guess we bounce. Which is disappointing. I think I'd rather have the money on the next floor. Dolly, I mean, look, there's things about it, but wish I could have done that and gone back. Alas. Not how the format works. Probably gonna buy two. Well, wouldn't I rather bomb that? The answer to that is yes. It means blessing? No, it's purity. I'll take the aura boost. Range is kind of boring. Shot speed down is great for science. I think I have to still come into here. That's exactly why. I think we use the bomb. I think we use the bomb here. Damn it. Well, it paid for its own last key, at least. Stand still. Left. Ooh. Still also have to find a blue conjoined fatty somewhere. Because the bestiary won't be complete without it. Although, like that challenge, that secret's not locked. I wonder. I just wonder. Do we not need to do it? I could get more bombs. Like, I see the value in that. It is HP. That's fine. We have to get the syringe. Like, that's pretty much required. Makes you larger, but it's fine. Actually, that might be. Boy, I wish I had more money. Why is my face turning red? Legitimately, why is my face turning red? 3? They don't give me 3 Gerties. Very rude. Take both items. Did. They were good, I'm gonna say. I think we take the pill. It's not what makes you larger. It is nice, though. Paid for itself. Skull axe, I'm assuming. Get in the way, Skolex. Sure. They're not worth it. None of them are worth it. That is. I mean, I only have 14 cents, so I'm not gonna worry about it. If I got the 15 cents there, I may have worried about it. Man, I was hoping to record another couple episodes today. I may not be able to do that. Oh, I don't have a red heart anymore. I could purposely die to get one. Oh, that's such a bad item. Oh, now I have a red heart. Not the best way to get one, but... Bloody penny. Interesting. Very interesting. don't want to go too far down. That's slow. Two. I really wish I knew if one of those pills was one makes you larger. We're no longer in danger. Like, this run has taken care of itself. Apparently... be careful if you have a light sensitivity, because it's going to get triggered. So I apologize in advance for that. Just satisfying. We'll use the half heart for this. Balls of steel? Good. Worth it, I think, in the long run. Those items are garbage. They do not fit my purposes. Car battery does not fit my purposes. That does. Roll. D20 is just a little too late. We're already at the tier cap. Right, we should have known that. That's very satisfying to kill the adversary that fast. Is this all four of them? It is. Oh, all of a sudden I feel like I'm fighting Megastan. There it is. Boom. Brrr. This is a win. Guarantee. No. Oh well. Fine. Ooh, I like a good name, but no. I know D6 really only has one floor of use left, but it's still one floor. Curse of the Unknown. I traded an HP, so I don't have any HP. Fly now. Ow. Guppy was the, monster was the appropriate enemy for that? It's nuts. Goodbye HP, maybe in a minute. We're not gonna use clicker. No need. This is pretty strong, as far as runs go. That was less than 10 seconds for the entire first 8 waves. Get the HP. I've got one. One HP. A half. I think I've got two more black hearts. Well, that was unfortunate. Drowsy is so good. Don't really want to die. I mean, give me some one makes you larger pills. Oh no. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Good. Two more HP than we thought we had. Take Drowsy for sure. We've got 2 cents to see if we can get better items. That's better, sort of. Maybe the HP would have been better? Probably right. That's a win. I mean, what does it matter? We're gonna overpower this dude. He doesn't even stand a chance. I'm pretty sure this would steamroll Ultra Meteor too. systems. I could have rerolled that. I'm such an idiot. I'm such an absolute idiot. Yeah, this guy's getting steamrolled. Don't even care. Not gonna matter. He's already at half. No money for you. You get no monies. It's gonna be a 90-second fight. Solid. Noises, I gotta tap shoot on. Chocolate milk, great. Monsters long, annoying. I don't know that. I almost don't even care if these things unlock because, well, one, he's almost dead, and two, I would have steamrolled through all those guys anyway. Oh, fine. If we can get to 300, so be it. Nope, 294. Well, that's the run. We're going to come back with another greed mode and just try and get items. Items. And we'll go from there. Plus, they're nice, quick, and easy. Dirty. Cheap. What have you. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. Subscribe to the channel to stay updated. Everything as it happens. Until next time. Cheers.